everyone. I'm here to discuss about premarital sex, and I'm Princess Tay Papuna from ABN-038. Premarital sex is a sexual activity practiced by people who are unmarried. For those adults who are involved in this kind of sexual activity, for them it is a moral behavior because it is needed to their body and it is part of their sexual life as a couple. But for those teenagers who had committed premarital sex, and time will come, the possible consequence is that they might have a big responsibility of having a baby in a young age. And they or we might be at risk. And in this generation, teenagers are usually involved in this kind of sexual activity with their partners. They don't think anything but only their happiness, and they don't have appreciation of what they have right now because for them it is just nothing. And at the end, they will regret everything.